and final German master violin by Roderich Paesold, 1998. The violin shows a nicely framed two-piece maple-back, ribs and neck are from the same wood, and a medium to fine-grained spruce front. In our workshop, the violin received a new setup with new ebony pecs, new ebony chin rest and tailpiece, a new bridge, new sound post and new strings.